Like, subscribe, and get notified.
Leading by a goal at the breather, Maxim Costa netted a brace while Ashutosh Carvalho and Aslam Shah scored a goal each for Uguem Rising. The only goal for Dicarpale Sports Club was scored by Sahil Inamdar. Man of the Match award was presented to Maxim Costa of Uguem Rising Club by Father Joachim Fernandez, parish priest of Dicarpale Church. Ignacio Norona for Herald TV.
Watch on Herald TV.